In case you haven't heard, the AST Dew Tour will be rolling into town in a few days, bringing some of the top names in skateboarding, BMX, and freestyle motocross.
Yeah, but these top competitors didn't get to where they are overnight. It obviously takes a lot of hard work and a lot of practice. And one of the places you can get that kind of experience is just a few hours away from here. 11 News reporter Sarah Caldwell explains.
Action sports athlete where they train, and they'll tell you Camp Woodward. Those who haven't plan to. The premier destination for skateboarders, BMX bikers, snowboarders, cheerleaders, gymnasts, and inline skaters has been around for close to 40 years. But only since 1983 have the doors been open for action sports. The three-hour drive from Baltimore to Woodward, Pennsylvania may be the reason why so much talent comes out of the city. With word quickly spreading, Camp Woodward now attracts some of the best athletes worldwide. BMX riders Steve McCann and Daniel Dares hail from Australia and Venezuela, respectively, but they now call Camp Woodward home, and it's no wonder. Set on 425 acres, this sprawling mecca of vert ramps, wedges, rails, and trails sits about a half-hour drive from State College, Pennsylvania. But here at Camp Woodward, there's not a whole lot of driving going on. Athletes prefer a different mode of transportation. Camp Operations Director breaks down the cage.
This is very popular with our skateboarders, at least this section right here. And then the bike guys like the back section that you see behind me.
The 26-foot roll-in on the B3 vert ramp is one of the favorites for athletes preparing for the Dew Tour.
It's a long way down. And not too many people attempt this. This is strictly for professionals.
Interestingly, it's the non-professionals that generate the bulk of the business. From June to August, Camp Woodward becomes home to hundreds of aspiring action sports stars, ranging from age 7 to 18.
We call it the Woodward Experience, and that involves fun, it involves learning, it involves challenging yourself. It involves just being away from home and being somewhat independent in a controlled environment.
The foam and resi pits offer a safe place for beginners to try out their tricks. And the highlight for most, they get to train with some of their favorite athletes. Sarah Caldwell, WBAL-TV 11 News.